Hello, my name is Newton Sandin, President and CEO of OIC of South Florida, and I recently had the pleasure of meeting you. Just want to take a couple quick minutes to tell you about our organization. OIC of South Florida is an affiliate of OIC of America. We've been around for over 50 years, providing economic self-sufficiency and hope for people who want to earn a livable wage and have a better quality of life. For adults, there are so many people that want to be a part of the middle class, yet have things that deter their dreams and aspirations to earn a wage. Our organization focuses on that and does a great job in making sure people are prepared to enter the workforce. For young people, so many ask the question, what do you want to be when you grow up? Unfortunately, in way too many instances, it's a rhetorical question. We spend a lot of time guiding young people to have them form aspirations in order for them to have a good career and or own their own business if that's what they choose to do. It is with great passion that we carry out this work. Founded by the late Reverend Leon Sullivan, we're very, very committed to making sure people have not only just an opportunity for a livable wage, but a true career path to be self-sustaining and have a great opportunity for quality of life. We hope that you'll join us with this effort. It was great to meet you, and we look forward to working with you in the future.